Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, or simply David Lynch. It's July 29, 2022, and if you can believe it, it's a Friday once again. It's a Friday once again. Here in Naples, a clear weather noon this moment. Are 15 and 40. A clear afternoon, and it is still right now 89 and 6 Fahrenheit and 32 Celsius. And this means that it's a day really, 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 really hot, like in these days and this period. And we are really close to the hell of a month ago with the 98 and 6 Fahrenheit. It's a Friday once again, and it's a very Friday. I shaved my beard with this other fantastic gray, so I think cheap with also this with a cheap price, very and very great. And for all the other thoughts, this new ship, the weather, as you know, thoughts on Friday routine, etc. Read the description to deepen them if you don't know them. But being a read afternoon, I think that the temperature is this, and the degrees are this, as I said a moment ago. I repeat, 89 and 6 Fahrenheit, 32 Celsius. Let's say a standard of this period since a month, I think. As I said 2 days ago, 32, 31 Celsius, 88, 89 Fahrenheit. But a really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, and I think all along the way, I mean that for others 3-4 hours being read afternoon, being almost 16 in this moment. Well, so said this, so from the mythical window with the orange, red, boiling water curtain, and it's a green roller shooter. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, I'm on a DGX 640 APG. APG 625. Have a great day, more people follow the channel weather. Yes, really a greeting to everyone, also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.